public, Tavish. We're here.
Come on, son.
Let's go. Let's open a can of beer. Let's get the fire on. Come on.
Come on, son. Let's go.
Can you help me? My bag's on.
Could you?
Why do we even need them?
You mean stripper? Look, son, I'm just going in that boat for a while.
But we only just got here.
It's not going to be wild. Sulky shit.
Thank you.
Look, love, I can't live in London anymore. I've had enough. I can't live in the city.
Why not?
Because it's claustrophobic.
It's perfect for Tavish.
It's not perfect for Tavish. Here's perfect for Tavish. It's cleaner, fresher, nicer people.
But in London there are plenty of opportunities for him.
There's plenty of opportunities here.
No, better schools are over there.
Living with your parents in Italy might be better than this.
It's not an option, and you know that.
Well, we're coming home. He's the most important thing in our life. And right now, living in a city like London just isn't for him.
What? It's been hours.
I don't think so. Listen, son, I'm sorry.
As you should be.
Do you think I wanted it to be like this? I wanted it better than this.
You were just pissed.
Don't you think we should talk? Come on, son.
This was fast, Dad.
Oh, don't.
It only took 16 fucking years.
Oh, come on, son. Tavish. Come on. Remember this place? Me, you, your mum. There's loads of happy memories here.
What the fuck are you even talking about?
Oh, come on, son. Don't pretend. We had some great times here.
Yeah, right.
Come on, son. Just listen. See, when I was in jail, there was one guy who used to tell stories.
I don't give a fuck.
But there's one story, it stuck to me in particular, stuck here. Oh. It was about an old fisherman from Donnoch, a lonely old dude. All he had was himself and his parrot. His parrot used to go out to sea with him. Of its own free will, absolutely loved him. But one day he comes back to shore, he unloads his catch. His wee pal's gone. He can't find him anywhere. Has he been eaten? Has somebody stole him? The guy's distraught. He searches him for weeks and months. Anyway, he goes home, back at his wee bothy, and his pal flies through the window after about a year, and he's happy. He's getting his buddy back in his life.
Good for him.
His heart's out, he's just so excited. And then it turns to anger. He wants to wring its neck. He wants to smash it against a wall. It's just a story.
Take one step.